is a flash flood warning for Central El Paso County in East Central Colorado until 7 p.m. At 4:59 p.m., Doppler radar indicated heavy rain across the warned area. Up to 1.5 inches of rain has already fallen. Flash flooding is expected to begin shortly. Some locations that will experience flooding include southeastern Colorado Springs, Fountain, Stratner, Fort Carson, Security, Peterson Air Force Base, Security Whitefield, and Cimarron Hills. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 inch are possible in the warned area. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. A flash flood warning means that flooding is imminent or occurring. If you are in the warned area, move to higher ground immediately. Residents living along streams and creeks should take immediate precautions to protect life and property.